Jaire Alexander is a man of his word because he bet a reporter 20 push-ups that Louisville would beat Syracuse. And after they lost, he saw the reporter on his way back from Packers Picture Day and immediately dropped down for 20. And this reporter is just lucky he didn't bet Kobe, who made a reporter do 200 push-ups after he bet him that Kobe couldn't hit a half-court shot with only his left hand.